Okay guys, so I'm back with another video and today's going to be like a little tutorial video, and I'm going to be showing you how I made this painting. It's an idolatry, it's going to be an idolatry painting, and yeah, so stay tuned to watch the entire video. So usually I always put newspaper down because just in case I get like paint or anything on the table. So this is the canvas I'm using. I got this from the wax and it's a 9x12 inch canvas. So I'm gonna put some blue and white paint. And I'm trying to go for like a teal slash bluey effect on this background. Right. I'm gonna put a bit of green. And the same brush I'm gonna be using to mix their colours. A liquid text paint, by the way, because I feel like these are the most like pigmented, well, the most pigmented paints I've used. I remember I had this other brand and I still actually have those paints, but that compared to like liquid text, like it's just, this is just so much more better quality. I'm gonna add some gesso paint mixed in with the paint because I like to use this as white paint as well. So I just get some gesso paint, I get quite a lot, and put that in there. And I'm gonna close this up. So I'll get your gesso paint and mix that with. Okay, so I'm gonna add a bit more green. Okay, so we've got the colour that I want, and now we're going to apply this to the canvas. So I'm just going to, so I've decided to wear a dress with the most biggest sleeves, and so I don't want to get this ruined. Thank you.
I'm just painting the edges.
Thank you.
Hardly any varnish left, but let's see what we can scrape out. Spread this. And I'm just gonna cover the gold foil, and this is just to protect it. Okay, so that's the end of this painting. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do like my content and you want to see other more art videos, I also do vlogs as well of like days that I go out, then please hit the subscribe button and don't forget to like and comment and share this video. Thank you. Bye bye.